The figure we want to introduce is a famous person once upon a time in our country. His name is Sheikh Abdullah Fahim bin Sheikh Ibrahim, was born in Mecca, Saudi Arabia, 1869. His father name is Sheikh Ibrahim Tahir. He was a Malaysian nationalist and Islamic scholar. He was the first mufti for the state of Penang in 1951 until 1960. He is known as the paternal grandfather of 5th Prime Minister of Malaysia, Tun Abdullah Ahmad Badawi. Sheikh Abdullah Fahim's father was a Quran teacher in Mecca and he had a large number of students. Sheikh Ibrahim and his son Sheikh Abdullah Fahim were also appointed as member of the board of Masjidil Haram. While in Mecca, Sheikh Abdullah Fahim took the opportunity to study Islamic and international politics. Sheikh Abdullah Fahim showed such a deep and extraordinary interest in finding more than 55 famous teachers, among them including the famous Islamic philosopher of the time. He has degree in more than 15 fields of Islamic knowledge. Sheikh Abdullah Fahim's main skills are in the astronomy and Arabic literature. He was born on 26 April 1961 in Kepala Batas, Kedah.
The education of Sheikh Haji Abdullah Fahim. First of all, he was educated with many popular Islamic scholars to learn Islamic studies and Arabic literature in Mecca. He has degrees in more than 15 fields of Islamic knowledge. Tuan Guru Sheikh Haji Abdullah Fahim's main skills are in the field of astronomy and Arabic literature. His astrophysics teacher Sheikh Muhammad Mukhtar Al-Jawi taught him about mathematical astronomy such as determination of Qiblah, Hilal and prayer time.
He began to contribute to the country after his return to his homeland in 1921. He fought for the country against colonialism by following the political parties in Malaya. While he was active in politics, he advised his pupil to maintain the strength of the Islamic Sharia and Malay customs. He was active in strengthening education by establishing the Madrasah Ad-Da'iratul Ma'arif Al-Wataniyah School and became the principal of his school from 1926 to 1930. In 1930, he was appointed to be principal of Madrasah Idrisiyah by order of the Sultan Perak until 1946. During his services, became the school principal in both school. He introduced the new education system, which is Nizami for academic studies and Adami for general studies. He taught the astrophysics subject in Adami classes. In 1951, Haji Abdullah Fahim was appointed to be the first mufti of Penang and he served for 5 years. What is interesting about him is that he was the founder of Determine the Day of our country's Independence Day with the encouragement of Tunku Abdul Rahman. He said that the reason he chose the day of August 31 is that it has the element of harmony and is too suitable to set as the date of national independence.
Among the materials of references published related to Sheikh Abdullah Fahim is the calendar of prayer times of Sheikh Abdullah Fahim, star observation wells, and rubuk mujayab Sheikh Abdullah Fahim. Other than that, the words of quotes that are often used by him are, "When we are independent, no leader should take advantage of the wealth behind the people."